Did someone say Oroku Sotsudoji, Legend of the Overfiend, purveyor of Dragon Born, making it popular?
No.
No. We no. didn't say that.
What the?
Thank you, son of a bitch.
You said.
Guys, we need to get a gift for Hiram.
What the?
You're right, James.
Yeah, we need a gift. We need a fucking gift.
What should we get him? This must be a beast. I mean, what should we get him?
I think we should get Goya beans.
We should steal the solenoid out of his car and then say we found it and give it back to him.
We should get him a gift card to Blockbuster.
Reparations? Is that like a thing for Puerto Rican people?
We should get him a nice piece of fish.
Do you think he likes frisbees?
Goals for the skull throat!
Skulls for the skull throne?
I know the best place to get human skulls.
Cut my life into pieces.
Cut my life
this
into
is
pieces.
My last resort.
This is
my
last
resort.
Alright, well, let's just look around, see what we can find.
Gabagool.
Now, if I were a Hiram,
Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And a Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And an eagle will fly. And it's gone.
That's really racist. That's pretty racist. Is this racist? Big boots for big man.
We could bring back Robin Williams.
Don't die me yet, boy.
Happy retirement. But he's not retired.
Listen, I don't need to fucking tell you.
Hold up.
And winter time.
No, I mean, that would work well, but I mean, I'm thinking about what would complement and contrast his eyes, not just complement.
Aztec yellow.
Let all forsaken be, forgot the Hiram Soto song. We're in Walmart, we're buying gifts, such should we get Hiram.